So are you. Yeah, you watching me. You want to know the story of the goose we call Akawa? Well, this is a true story. I would know. I witnessed it. I was just a private back then. And our mission was to destroy the Tans power plant and stop them from developing fire. So Commander Kawa fell into the fire pit, but managed to escape. So now every time Tan men are buried, he chants Ikawa 3 times and they come alive. And Ikawa backwards is awake. And the only thing that can destroy him is fire.